England advanced to the quarterfinals of the European Champion with a 2-0 victory over rivals Germany on Tuesday at Wembley Stadium. Raheem Sterling and Harry Kane scored the goals. England will face either Sweden or Ukraine in the quarterfinals, which will take place in Glasgow on Tuesday. For more live updates, visit our website literalpost.com and get access to news of all kinds. Like and subscribe to our channel to follow top stories and the latest international news.